Singisithela wena, ha ha ha, uyawa. Yeah. Pelo awa mupeti nga langa Indo nga yazu peti nga ganya Indo nga mazilesis pala pala Loma benzo nda bembe gama bala Umenga mtani po yende balawa Usuga za midombe kalaga Afen kuluma njalo, njalo Oh njalo Tengizo ktenge lumpa mbayu Uduli ndawa zanga gini Konu zongola Njalo, njalo, njalo Uzongona Njalo, uzongona temala Njalo, uzongona njalo Njalo, 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 njalo Njalo, uzongona temala Njalo, uzongona njalo Shashans of Lobolanesh. Hope it is an end on Ben Topushi.
His book of Pokanaman and the Shini. Naiko and Lamanjasini.
Petum by Soga Manabati. Chaya Pele Lava Fanabati.
Can you keep it to Nantrias Namashende? When I kick is like I have Mama Tende.
What to Ula?
What
to
Ula?
Otuula tembala,
otuula,
abazali, otuula, otuula, otuula tembala,
otuula,
abazali.
Sengizo kenge lumpa mbayu, otuuli ndaba zanga gini, konu zombola. Jalo, jalo, jalo
Uzongona
Jalo
Uzongona tembala
Jalo
Uzongona njalo
Jalo,
jalo,
jalo, jalo
Jalo Uzongona tembala
Jalo
Uzongona njalo
Jalo
Jalo,
jalo,
jalo
Jalo,
jalo,
jalo
And this one, Yami Kalesaki skin. Buga was there, you don't believe.
Somebody, not like anybody.
I don't know where to find in the moon.
I want
somebody, not like anybody. You are the somebody, not like anybody. Oh, fine, no more. Where no more? My boo. I won't play you. Ninkomo yako. My no, no. I love you. I really do. My boo, you.
Yo, 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 yo ngijahile uthi siphinde thina sibonane ayengizenzile aphandle kokuthula uthando kuwe hliziyiswe
Women have always played an important role in music. through the sharing of their stories, the climbing of charts, and the breaking of records.
My records, for instance, have been banned since 1962. Even though they are banned, but there are some people who still sing them somehow.
Through the transformation of genres and the fight against injustice, women have kept our feet tapping to the beat through the decades. Today, we celebrate the formidable women in music, those who have fallen after writing history, and those who are changing history with their crafts today. We celebrate the Tandi Classics, fearless, courageous, indestructible, soaring above injustice and flowing over challenges.
People say things, man. They say things and I ignore them. They say things and I ignore them. They say things and I don't ignore them.
We acknowledge the Madonnas of the townships, the drama queens and the black butterflies, the Brenda Fassis, the Lebo Matosas and the TK Mhingas. Audacious, feisty, and never afraid to speak their minds. We are honored to acknowledge women who have stayed true to who they are, who have honored their work and displayed humility and resilience. Today, we honor Basadi in music.
Sizo, sizo, humera, sizo, sizo. Sinto zame zomcholo zikhona ma. Ma chola no pita ma chola no thoma ma chola no jono. Sito zane zo mtolo zikanama Ngachola no pita, ngachola no tomo, ngachola no jona Sito zane zo mtolo zikanama
Basadi, love you so much.
Teach me some of those moves. I had the privilege of streaming the show because I'm backstage. So keep on the move, it's a woo woo woo. Is it, so teach me something real quick. Oh, okay. Inga, Beyonce got nothing. Hala hala. Katiba diawa. Limo shopping mats all happy. What an electrifying. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. An electrifying and a fitting way as we open up to a much anticipated day. Who's excited to be here? And I also have to say, it doesn't happen often enough that you have a crowd this electrifying, so please give yourselves a round of applause! Look, Paige's talent knows no bounds, but speaking of talent, I think this room is full of people that champion what talent means, especially in the world of entertainment, particularly for the women who are trailblazers and leaders. And I'm so proud to be here. Kalina Kina Dumelo, Candice Murisele. I'm a multifaceted artist, I'm a storyteller, but most importantly, I'm an ambassador of God's kingdom. And today I get to wear the hat of being your host as we take you through the nominations of the Basadi in Music Awards 2023. It is going to be a much coveted one. I don't know. I'm not scared. I'm not nervous. I'm super excited. I think I'm a combination of every single one of these things. But like I said, it is a much anticipated day that is soon approaching. It is the 12th of August, 2023. Who has that marked on their calendars? 12th of August? Thank you. Okay, yes, yes, yes. So where we gonna 12th of August, we're gonna be here, no? And if you're not sure, you're gonna be streaming, I get it. Yeah, we're not gonna miss out. Speaking of streaming, if you are joining us on our online platforms, thank you very much to everyone who's streaming on the YouTube platform, Basadi in Music Awards. If your friends don't know, let them know that that's where it's happening. But also the hashtag is well and alive. The electricity moves past these four walls and the stage, but you can just follow hashtag Basadi in Music Awards 2023, leading up to the day, the 12th of August, 2023, once again. But you can also follow us on Instagram. It is Basadi in Music Awards underscore SA. The Facebook page is Basadi in Music Awards, and the Twitter page is Basadi underscore Awards. I hope that's correct. If it's not correct, I'm gonna come back and repeat it, okay? Don't take my word for it. But like I said, we are getting the show on the road. But what is a celebration without a state of the art venue? I mean, I'm talking about world class, stunning settings, incredible facilities, and a place that truly embodies exactly what celebration means. We're here to celebrate, right? We're here to what? We're here to what? Absolutely, we're here to celebrate, and to all of you here who embody what celebrating is about, really, the movers, the shakers, the trailblazers, thank you so much. Please do take a moment to turn your attention to the screens as we showcase this year's home of the Basadi in Music Awards, where all of the magic will unfold.
In the heart of Johannesburg, a stage awaits. A place where dreams come to life, where melodies are woven into stories, and where the power of woman in music takes center stage. Welcome to Joburg Theatre, a world-class home of live entertainment and edutainment. Standing tall against the city of gold, Joburg Theatre has been the beacon of creativity for decades, witnessing extraordinary performances and captivating audiences with its enchanting ambience and awe-inspiring talent. It's more than just a stage. It's a symbol of unity, of inspiration, and relentless pursuit of artistic excellence. Now it's opened up its doors to welcome Basadi in Music Awards. Experience the magic. Feel the electric energy on the 12th of August 2023 at the second annual Basadi in Music Awards.
You You know, one of my favorite songs, or a song that I really love that was sung by Paige, was Sizo Pumelela. Kankane, irrespective of what we've all experienced, I know the past 3 years have been a lot. They've been a lot for most of us. I'm gonna switch this mic off. But indeed, Sizo Pumelela, I also want to recognize the amazing Ms. Prue. As you walked in, you heard the sultry, amazing local sounds that were brought to you proudly by Ms. Prue. So please, let's give her a round of applause. I need more than that. It's gonna be a long one. There's gonna be a lot of applauses going on. And really just celebrating being leading women in the world of music. It's not an easy feat, and it's certainly not an easy task to have a brainchild as massive as this and for God to really allow it to manifest in full effect. We are here bearing witness of a revelation personified, and I think it's such a great thing that we have the custodian. We are beneficiaries to you, Osloni. Thank you for entrusting us with a moment like this, entrusting me with a moment like this. Like, I have to give a very short anecdote. So I think the year may have been 2020, about 3 years ago. It was already 3 years ago. Ooh, where's time going? I'm going to be 30 soon. I am going to be 30 soon. Oh, no, but no offense to anyone who's well above that. We don't look it. Right? No judgment. I forgot the crowd I was in. Normally, I'm in the YoTV crowd. So when I say I'm 30 soon, they're going to be like, oh, no. But it's not about me. It surely isn't about me. But it is all about a woman who's going to be taking the stage shortly, and I really hope that we give her the recognition that she rightfully deserves. So the year was 2020, and she came up to me. I was working behind the scenes at the SAMRO Awards. And, oh, I absolutely remember. What? How, you're formidable. How would I? And you told us about, you told my sister and I, Wintle and I, about this thing, right? But it was more than just a thing. Like, you wore it with such certainty. You wore this idea, this concept, this vision with a knowing that it was coming. And you were like, oh no, there's something I want you to be part of. And I don't know if you saw that video. I was there taking videos with much anticipation. And I've put my hand up every single time saying, how can I be of service to you? Because you have served our industry continuously. And this, everything that this is, second year in a row, 2 years? Is a huge, some people don't even make it to year one. Not even allowing things to be executed. How many people in here have an idea that they haven't executed yet? Akile Dreg, it's not that kind of morning. But it definitely is a kind of morning where I do remind you of these things. But I don't need to remind you because you have an embodiment. She's given us the gift of remembrance. I'm reminded of a word, I don't know why. Habakkuk 2 verse 3, and it says, for the revelation awaits an appointed time. Though it may linger, wait for it. It will not prove false. And you really do. You show us that the revelation is true. And like I said, we are all witnesses to that. But I'm not going to say much because I think she will say more than enough. There's a very long bio, but I think you have the capacity to speak for yourself, for how you champion women in this industry, for how you truly do believe in gender equality, and not just saying it, not just reposting, not just liking posts, but you don't just walk the talk, you walk the walk. And it's such a great thing to do. So thank you for allowing us to be in your presence on a day like this. And with that said, I've said a lot, please do give a beautiful, warm, and heartfelt welcome to the amazing Osloni Modise Matau.
As I was sitting, got a lot of texts. Don't cry. Stop sending me those texts. You are in the space. 7 months ago, when I was. Can you hear me? Yeah. It was after the Basadi Music Awards, and everybody was, yeah, it was great. Yeah. And I was sitting in a hospital bed, feeling alone, sad, confused, angry, not sure that I want to do this again. Because if I was to get the beating that I got, surely this can't be the path
that God has chosen for me. Sitting with my father today, is my daddy, right? And the reason why I insisted that my dad comes here today was because, you know, often enough, we cry, we ask our parents for cars, material things, all of those things. And sometimes our parents are not able to do that. My daddy gave me the best gift anybody could give me. But at the time, it didn't make sense because I was like, get me a car. But he gave me the gift of prayer. He said to me, my child, I'm going to give you the gift of prayer that you pray. So when I was in that hospital bed, I had to choose between coming back or not coming back was the gift of prayer. And I want to say thank you to my father whilst he's still here for giving me that gift, because if it wasn't for that, I wouldn't be standing here today. So, Papa, thank you. Thank you. Part of my inspirations for starting Basadi Music Awards is also that my father as well, has been someone that has worked in the industry for a long time. And he's one of those unsung heroes that never got his flowers. He was one of the first guys to bring the OJs into the country. And they performed at my house. Like, yeah, Alexander. And, you know, we have a lot of unsung heroes. And, you know, we often leave those stories to tell when they have passed on. And that's not what I'm about. I'm about, we are here, let's celebrate each other whilst we are still here. And if there's anything that my father has taught me, is the appreciation of the people that work in the back end. Because I've done that before. I've started from carrying someone's bag to artists throwing things at me, clean my, to, yeah, you know, carry my tissues, where's my wine? But through all of that, because I knew that I had a greater purpose in the music space, and that I took all of those things as learnings, and I didn't take them as those people are trying to destroy me or anything like that. I was just like, this is a path that I have to take, and this is one of the things that helped me stand last year. I'm making reference to last year because it ended not in a good way for me, and I feel like I need to share. I need to share because it was painful for my family, for my friends, and for my team to see the way that I ended. And when I walked into this year, I had a choice to make. Do we do this again, or I save my sanity? And we are here. We are here because this is important. This is bigger than me. This is bigger than my team. This is bigger than all of us. I have to trust that God had a plan. He knew what he was doing when he installed this idea in my head. 5 months ago, I was doing an interview and someone asked me, what is your 5-year plan? And then I said, my 5-year plan is to have a poster where you have a Nicki Minaj competing against the Boy T and on South African soil. So obviously people think you're crazy when you're saying things like that, but the narrative that I was trying to push is that our artists are equally good. They're equally fabulous. They just don't have that platform. There's not a lot of space to create those ropes for them to go to those different spaces and be able to compete with what we call the best. And Basadi Music Awards is exactly that. This is that vehicle that's going to make our South African artists and Africa as a whole. And that's what I'm so excited about, this because I have my friends that flew all over from Botswana, somewhere there. And we've got people from outside of South Africa that raised their hands and said, what do you need us to do? And we are here to support you. And the mission is clear. Take our artists to go and perform at your spaces. Let yours come here. And then we are equal. We can. We just need the space. So I want you to hear me clearly. I don't want us to go to the Grammys. I want the Grammys to come here because we are able to hold such festivities. And, you know, we are capable. So I'm excited about some of the announcements that are going to make this morning. I wanted to say evening because, yeah, because there is a step that we have taken towards the direction of making this dream a reality. If you asked me 7 months ago if I'd be saying this, I would say you're talking rubbish. But it's happening today, and I just want to give credit to my team that, you know, I'm blessed with a team that's not just we want money, we want money. They're not even getting paid for half of the stuff they're doing here. They're doing it for the passion. They're doing it for the cause. So I want to say thank you to them, because if it was not for them, this would not be happening. So please can we give a round of applause to my team? I feel like they need it. So I know Sis Melanie has to go, so I have to wrap up. But I'd like to thank my sponsors from the bottom of my heart. Who'd ever think I'd be working with Nando's, honey? Mm. But Nando's guys, they said yes, and they said, what's the dream? Let's make it happen. The team at SofnFree came back. They came back. When other people did this, they came back. Women in Music. We are doing incredible things with the team at Women in Music. Africa Rising, Akalitika. These are the guys that have stood with us as we are starting here. And I want to make a special thank you to our host, the venue. I want to just tell you that Joburg Theatre has sponsored the venue for Basadi Music Awards for free. They said that we are going to be the home of Basadi in Music Awards, and whatever you need done, let's get it done. So you never get such commitments because people are just like, nah, it's not going to work. No, it's not going to. But they believed that it's going to happen, and this is a start of a beautiful friendship. So I'd like to thank Joburg Theatre, wherever you are. Oh, honey. Yeah. So... thank you very much. I am going to now move from the stage, but I just wanted to say thank you and leave you with a parting word that someone said to me in the hospital. Don't stop. No matter how hard it gets, don't stop. And when you are in it and someone says don't stop, it's like, what? How do you say don't stop when you are in it and it's firing? It's we are feeling the heat. But they said don't stop. And I don't know what anyone or somebody here is going through, whatever. I'm testament to say that you can get out of it. One day I will write a book about what happened. Today's not the day. Today's about celebrations. But I just wanted to just, I made a promise to God that if he gives me the grace to be able to stand on the stage, I will tell the story. So I am telling the story to bring the promise to him. So thank you very much.
Oh, wow.
Everybody wins when women like you are obedient. Everybody wins. I even think about how the Joburg Theatre is alive. In a time where about 3 years ago, it was completely barren, tumbleweed was rolling across, people went in the theater, and quite often I come across, or I'm at theater productions, and it is buzzing with life. So Joburg Theatre, thank you so very much for making all of this possible, and like you said, Sisloni, to every single sponsor that backs an idea like this. We know we sometimes have to jump through fiery hoops to prove an idea, or to prove us worthy of funding or support. But the mere fact that they've all jumped on board, put their hands up and said, I will help serve your people, is a really, really beautiful thing. So thank you once again for being an embodiment of grace, mercy, and just abundant glory. But in the spirit of abundant glory, I don't know, I'm blushing, and it's fine. I have no judgment towards myself because I have the pleasure of announcing someone who will be taking to the stage. You know, being young and watching all of these women blaze amazing trails that I have followed as a host. This woman is someone who is one of the most recognizable, most celebrated voices and faces in our entertainment industry. She herself embodies grace, excellence, hard work, diligence, is recognized now in the world of current affairs, but first stole everybody's hearts. An entire nation fell in love with her when she was on a show called Studio Mix. Ah, la, la. But you see, I spoke about grace, I spoke about all of these things, and the first person that came to mind was her. And yes, I'm old enough to know what Studio Mix is, and I certainly loved and enjoyed it. But like I said, you know, when we have platforms like this that champion diligence, that champion brilliance, that champion leading women, it would be a crime to not have her be one of the first people that come to mind. So once again, please, let's put a roar of applause together, put our hands together and apart as I introduce the one, the only, the massively magnificent Mal Bala.
Thank you so much, Candace, for that glorious introduction. Feel kind of overhyped. And thank you, Tloni, for today. I'm so glad that we finally got to do this. And I'm here. So without any further ado, I think it is, without saying, a privilege to be here this morning to talk and celebrate and empower women on this platform, Women in Music, while providing opportunities for emerging talent to shine as well. So I'm going to be introducing the first set of nominees. There are five sets that I'll be working my way through, and it's quite a diverse range of artists who've made a significant impact within their respective genres. So our very first category is Newcomer of the Year, and this category recognizes artists who've made a remarkable entrance onto the scene and have captivated audiences with their fresh perspectives, unique sounds, and potential for long-lasting careers. Here are your nominees.
The nominees for Newcomer of the Year are Dima, Uptown Girls, Eves Manleba, featuring Mayjack, Ukukanya, Dima Katsoli, Pulukile, Kele M, Awake, Group Chat, Mama.
Can we get a round of applause for our nominees for Best Newcomer of the Year? Moving along, the nominees in this next category for Best Jazz Artist have demonstrated exceptional skill, mastery of their instruments, and a deep understanding of the rich and unique South African jazz traditions, while also pushing boundaries and infusing their own unique sounds. Here are your nominees.
The nominees for Jazz Artist of the Year are Gloria Bosman, Bonga Njalo, Katalia, Pupelo, Tandintuli, Inkululego, Thesis ZA, Khosi.
Let's give a big round of applause for all five of our nominees. Thank you. Moving on to our next category, which celebrates artists who have dedicated themselves to preserving and revitalizing traditional music genres, which I feel is so important here in this country because we have such a rich history, rather. It includes indigenous rhythms, instruments, and storytelling. Here are your nominees for Traditional Artist of the Year.
The nominees for Traditional Artist of the Year are Maausi Chibalekgomo, Dr. Sophie, Bamasebe wa Mina, Candy Tsamandebele, featuring Hennessy, Ratolaka, Dr. Buselapi, featuring Tsamagwini and Shota, Umakanda Khandi, Pleasure Tsamanyalo, Mahlaku, Roko ya Musadi.
Again, a big round of applause for all our nominees in that category. Thank you, everyone. Moving on, from infectious melodies to catchy hooks, these artists have enjoyed showcasing their versatility, stage presence, as well as connecting with audiences through their dynamic performances. It's music that we love, that we bop along to while we're listening to it in the car, on the radio. Here are your nominees for Pop Artist of the Year.
The nominees for Afropop Artist of the Year are Brenda Mtambo, Enza Gwenzele, Kelly Kumalo, Akatito, Ruan Zungudu, Ngyeza, Lioness Mohoje, Dipozo, Nomfundo Mo, Izibusiso.
Let's give a round of applause, everyone. And then I have the distinct honor of introducing a new category this year. It is the Reggae Artist of the Year. Now, you might think, are there enough reggae artists? And the answer is, yes, there are. It celebrates the growing influence and talent who have embraced the rhythmic grooves, conscious lyrics, as well as just the overall positive vibes of reggae music. Here are your nominees.
The nominees for Reggae Artist of the Year are Delta the Leo, Empress Lily, Dima, Zama Sunshine, Rain Africa.
Thank you so much for having me this morning. With that, I'm going to invite Candace back onto the stage and get the rest of the show going.
Love, absolutely love. There's two things that are worth noting here that I really, really appreciate. And number one is that there's a new category, but also we're seeing a lot of new faces. And it's a testament of two amazing things, or rather one really amazing thing is that it is continuing to grow. Oh, Sloane, wait, it's very audacious of you to do what you're doing. Like to already be at a place where it's like, oh, new categories. Yeah, let's go, let's keep growing, let's keep making this bigger. And it's something that I really, really appreciate. But I also have to note that, I mean, firstly, congratulations to every single one of the nominees. It is not a small feat, once again, to be recognized on this platform. Really is huge. But also, just in terms of eligibility. Now, they all had to submit, or rather, they had to have songs or music that was released between the 1st of April 2022 and the 31st of March 2023. So that was the way that it was eligible, but also they had to have it released on physical copy or on digital platforms. Now, you're probably wondering, how do they win? Now, if you're very new to the Basadi Music Awards platform and what it means, it is all votes-based, with the exception of another category that will also be mentioned later. So the number is 49960. I'm correct, right? 49960. And then you use the category code as well as the recipient that you love. We saw all of the nominees thus far. Many more categories to come. But if there's anyone that you're like, you know what? I support you. I stand. You know, you can vote for everyone also if you want to. SMSs, it's really as simple as that. The category codes are also available on the online platform. It is www.basadiinmusicawards.com. That is a lot. That was a mouthful. But once again, it is www.basadiinmusicawards.co.za. May I be corrected? Please also keep the conversation alive on social media. The hashtag is BasadiInMusicAwards2023. Look, as we continue on an exhilarating journey, we've already seen Malbala take the stage. She's not here, but let's give her a round of applause once again. I would like to introduce another queen of the 90s to present the next set of awards. I must add, we have a remarkable guest list. Like, the presenters that are taking the stage are people that I've loved, people that I revere, people that I stan, and I know that every single one of us can certainly agree to that. They will also be celebrated as one of the queens of the 90s and 2000s at the highly anticipated Basadi in Music Award Legends CEO celebration next month. Oslone, I really love that it's not just about the awards, but it's all about the subsidiary. Ooh, sehoa! Events that are also taking place to celebrate the leaders and the trailblazers. Now, our next presenter is an icon in the music industry and has left an indelible mark, one that we soon follow in the footsteps. She's really marked our hearts in a great way and our minds. She's changed our minds, and all of us has watched her grow and take over the industry in a super dynamic way. Her talent and passion have been most recognizable in radio, in television, in print, solidifying her status as a respected figure in the music and media landscape. Do you guys remember the song? Abutiyo Unsare,
I get a lightsaber. I don't know if it's a fitting platform to sing that kind of song, but it is what it is. Ungshieleni Vaya, right? She really had us tapping our feet, but most importantly, she had us pulled at the heartstrings with the world-class show. One of our favorites that moved and shifted the culture, Kumbulekaya. We all remember that. With all of that said, you certainly know who I'm talking about. So she is very fitting of an enthusiastic welcome. Please do help me welcome the sensational Andile Khailesiwe. I think she's come from the wood. I just thought I'd also mention that Andile is actually the real host, it's not me. She's like this.
No. And then this exposition. I'm a 90s. I'm a 80s. I'm
sorry.
Sanbonani. Oh my goodness, it's such an amazing pleasure to be on stage, a music stage for that matter. I don't know how long it's been since I've done this. Shoni, before I even get onto the business of why you called me here, where are you? Baby, I remember when I was still signed to Sony and you were there. I've got gooseies. You've had this vision, the love for artists. Being an artist is a very tough job, you know this, right? It can get very lonely, but you've always been there for all of us. And it was such a proud moment for me to see what you gave birth to last year. So unkulunkulu akubusise abe nawe ikhule lento yenzayo. Abantu besifazane siyakhala every day ake khosula inyembezi. But this is actually saying to all of us, we matter. And we make the GDP of this country. Okay, now to the most important category. I say important because, or list of categories, because these are they're the music breakers, they're the artist makers, these are the ones who say yay or nay when you release. And sometimes, mabangaguzwa, hey, kuba buhlungu. Thank you so much, Candace. I'm excited to stand here today and present the women in music whose passion and contributions are getting the recognition that they deserve. Congratulations to the nominees in the previous categories and all the best to the next group of nominees. Your presence and contributions serve as an inspiration to all of us. Such a great pleasure to be here. And now for the first category, Entertainment Radio Producer of the Year. This category celebrates those behind the scenes who work tirelessly to bring captivating and engaging content to our radios. These producers have played a crucial role in creating entertaining and informative shows that keep us hooked. And the nominees are...
The nominees for Entertainment Radio Producer of the Year are... Pula. Midday Link Up, Metro FM, FM, Pilekekana, The Touchdown, Metro FM, Hoshihadi Rangata, Power Experience, Power FM, Masiho Takanye, 5 Weekend Breakfast, 5 FM.
Amazing. Where would radio shows and TV shows be without the content producers? Brilliant. Next category, Entertainment Radio Presenter of the Year. Now, this category recognizes the charismatic and talented voices that have graced our airwaves, captivating listeners with their engaging personalities and entertaining presentations. These presenters have become a staple in our daily lives, delivering enjoyable and memorable experiences through their radio shows. And the nominees in this category are...
The nominees for Entertainment Radio Presenter of the Year are Tando Tabete, 947 Drive with Tando, 947. Metali Divu, the kickstart on Bloomrise Breakfast Show, Bloom Radio. Lerato Hanyaho, Midday Link Up, Metro FM. Letabole Joy Matado, Monati Breakfast Show, Tobela FM. Kutwa Teledi, The Breakaway, Metro FM.
Good Zima, Lana Moss. Hey, hey, go Rafulana. Hey. We made the best presenter win. And for our next category, South Africa. In my time, that's how we used to call them every Sunday. Your mother is going to call you and you're going to be like, hey, it wasn't me, I didn't do it. Now, in the category Entertainment Journalist of the Year, this category honors the journalists who have made significant contributions to the music and entertainment industry through their insightful reporting, in-depth interviews, and thought-provoking articles. These journalists have played a vital role in shaping the narrative and giving the tea and keeping us informed about the world of music. And the nominees are...
The nominees for Entertainment Journalist 24. Andiswa Ngenyane, Daily Sun. Nokubongwa Phenyane, Isolezwe. Amanda Machaka, SA Positive News. Masego Siamela, Sowetan SNAG.
Sianbongela. The thing about this category has always had me nervous because this is the thing. They know you. You don't know them. Always. And now, as we move right along, we get into the television side of things. The Music TV Show Presenter of the Year. The nominees in this category have made a lasting impact through their hosting skills, creating engaging experiences for viewers and ensuring that music enthusiasts stay connected with the latest trends, interviews, performances, and behind the scenes. Their ability to connect with artists and audiences alike has elevated music television to new heights, shaping the industry and influencing music culture. And the nominees in this one are...
The nominees for Entertainment TV Producer of the Year are... Laina Peterson, Espresso on S3. Mbali Gamete, Lifestyle 101 on Soweto TV. Pilisa Piti, Massive Music on Channel O. Tabelo Moela, Morning Live on SABC 2. Matawe Matsapola, The Morning Show on ETV.
Well, may the best TV. Yeah. Wait, was that? Oh, and so now? We carry on. Okay, cool.
Yes,
but I'm still on producer on my...
So now it's the host.
And the presenter of the year, well, Entertainment TV Producer of the Year. That's what we... And so now? So somebody...
Oh, okay, I'll save the day. Is the visuals ready for presenter?
We've got it now. Technicalities. All right, so can I?
The nominees for Entertainment TV Producer of the Year are Laina Peterson, Espresso on S3, Mbali Gamete, Lifestyle 101 on Soweto TV. Pilisa Piti, Massive Music on Channel O. Tabelo Moela, Morning Live on SABC 2. Matawe Matsapola, The Morning Show on ETV.
These things do happen.
Thank you.
No, you're not done yet.
What?
Do we have the visuals for TV presenter? Okay, we do not have that just yet. Husiami, please, you can round up and say bye, and then I'll come back.
I love it. Well, thank you, Tony. All the best. And for the rest of the categories, I think I put the mic here. Thank you, everybody.
Look at that. What a way. I have to stand the professionalism of it all.
Thank you once again, Andile. Again, to follow in your footsteps really is such a privilege and such an absolute honor. Like I say, the show must continue. Please remember, the hashtag is still up and running. But for the purpose of today, because we want to find out who the nominees are, the hashtag is tweaked a little bit. It is Basadi in Music Awards Nominees 2023. That might take all of your Twitter characters, but please inquire and use them. It is Basadi in Music Awards Nominees 2023. Once again, the Instagram platform is Basadi in Music Awards _SA. And then on Facebook, it is Basadi in Music Awards. And we have Lost Digital again. We're good? Okay, there we go. We are also still streaming on the YouTube platform. Please comment. Let us know how you're feeling. Let us know who your faves are. Let us know who you're going to be voting for on the voting line. So don't tell us yet in the comments, because it is 49960. That is the voting code. And then there is also the category code. So what you do, you get your phone. Who has a phone here? Put your hand up if you have a phone. Okay, there we go. I love that. So the code is 49960. That is the SMS line. 49960, and then you use the category code. Those will also be on the Instagram platform with all of the nominees as well. And then you'll also be able to get the category code on www.basadiinmusicawards.co.za. And then you use the name of the person that you're voting for. So we've seen reggae, jazz, producer. One day we'll see which presenters were nominated. And then many others. But of course, if you do have some of the favorites, jot them down, note them down, and don't forget to vote. We like this thing of saying everyone else will vote. Oh, you go, oh, my fave is nominated. Crickets, but no votes. Please make sure you vote. But also, even better, the massive show is on the 12th of August 2023, which means that we can all attend. Tickets will be available on www.jobiktheatre.com. So make sure, get your tickets, let someone know. It is Women's Month, so maybe you want to mentor young women in that time. And as you do that, you buy tickets for them. I think that's a really fitting way to also do it, that even if you can't attend the awards, that perhaps you buy tickets for someone else who'll be able to attend. Is everyone still all right? Yeah. Are we still alive? Yeah. We're still good. So what I really love about the Basadi Music Awards is that it really does look at representation across the board. So not just South African talents, not just South African women in sound, but also the producers. I love also that we got to see who the journalists are. Andile, I co-sign what you are saying, that now there are faces to their names. Mm-mm-mm. No, I'm kidding. I don't have any scandal. Right? I don't have any scandals yet. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I don't know. I'm not that kind of person. But speaking of inclusivity and really diversity, the woman who is taking the stage embodies that in an amazing way. Hailing all the way from Eswatini, she is a powerhouse. She is a vocal beast. She is beautiful to look at. One of the most hardworking women I know. She actually did some of the people's faces, like makeup artists. Yeah. So she's like, oh, I'm diligent like that. I will show up at 6 a.m. and I will also wow you on this stage. You're wondering who I'm talking about? It is the one, the only, Zama! While things tend to happen. She will be taking the stage very shortly, but I do remind you of the social media details. It is Instagram at Basadi in Music Awards _SA. On Facebook, Basadi in Music Awards. On Twitter, once again, is Basadi _Awards. One thing I also didn't mention is that it's quite fitting that Zamo is taking to the stage, because there's a category that will be announced which really looks at not just South Africa, but also Musadi in music. So it's not just someone who is South African that we love, but also across Africa. So I love that that category is coming forth, and that we're saying that we are all worthy of being celebrated. So I hope we are ready for Zamo. Are we ready? Are we ready? Are we ready? There we go. Standing by for the amazing Zamo. Please, once again, a round of applause.
Sanbonani Basadi in music. I hail all the way from the kingdom of Eswatini. Thank you so much, Sisoni, for having me. Ngoba namuhla sidenge bafati. I just thought I should make emphasis on ukuthi as women, we go through the most, guys. We go through the most. So when I wrote this song called Qinisela, now doubt shipula nje la ushipula khona. Thank you. Track, please.
Go down to la, go down to la. ngabe njalo yebo lalela uthemba libulali kube liyabulala ngabe sesaphela sonke veni qhubeka qhubeka ufake amandla ufake amandla
is permanent. Come on.
Dimisela, legatela.
Thank you. I love you.
Power, 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 power. I know things may not necessarily run smooth, but it's always worth it. What a powerhouse. What a voice. What a gorgeous woman. I love the reminders that we all are, that it's all about just working diligently and doing what we need to do. In the spirit of working diligently, I know that the people that I'm about to announce embody that quite well. I know Andile had briefed who those people were, but we never got to see them. So I'm not going to say much more, because this is the category of entertainment or music TV show presenter of the year. Basadi Music Awards, let's go.
The nominees for Music TV Presenter of the Year are Sinelisiwe Mbongwa, Soweto TV Gospel Explosion, Pamela Mtanga, Massive Music, Ntombi Mzolo, Yashingoma.
What a category! Okay, hi Bo, Batungwai, come on. Hi, Bo. Hi, Bo. Once again, it is all about celebrating people who are the movers and shakers. Rather, women who are the movers and shakers. And this platform really validates everything that we embody. Diligence, hard work, exceptional talent, but also the support of those who truly believe in us. People who do that really love you or do it so well are the sponsors. Thank you once again to every single one of them who backed it, who are backing it today, and will be here to back it again next year. No pressure. Nando, SAMRO, Capasso, SofnFree, Women in Music, and Africa Rising Music Conference. We are because you are, and we are because Osloni also is. The following categories also look at acknowledging remarkable women, excelling in business, and recognizing women who have had an immense talent and influence in music, not just in South Africa, but across Africa. To tell you more about it, I have the pleasure of welcoming back on stage again, Osloni Modise Matau. Oh, I'm here. I wear all the hats. Where's your mic? Look at Mikey for live streaming. Oh, Sony. Keep up, Mikey. There we go. We bind the enemy in the name of Jesus.
She did all our faces, and then she was here to perform, right? So this is exactly what this category is about, to say that females wear different hats, and I felt it important that we acknowledge the ladies that are doing that every year, get three of these ladies, acknowledge them. You're a mom, you're a this, you're a that, you're a, you know, I'm wearing 51 hats alone. So we want to really just say we recognize these ladies. Last year we did, it was Dineo Ranaka, Lerato Khanyaho, and DJ Zintle for the businesses that they're doing. And we commend them for the hard work that they're doing and showing us that it's possible to do more than just be a musician and to inspire us to do more. So this year, we've got the three for this year that we have also selected. Well, I have selected. And I call it the CEO Msadi Business Achievement Award because, yes, we want to honor these queens and saying thank you for inspiring us. Owning a business is not easy, but you are doing it. And no matter the challenges, we don't care whether the business goes down, goes up. The bottom line is that you are doing it and we are celebrating you for doing it. And these are the people, that the ladies that we have selected this year. Technology.
The CEO Musadi and Business Achievement Award recipients are Ntanta Mafu, NN Vintage, Tando Tabete, Tabooties, Boiti, BU by Boiti, and BT Signature.
Hi guys, it's Kavalimona. So every year we have three every year. So this year, these are the ladies that we're going to be honoring. And they are recipients, they're not nominees. So they're all going to be getting a trophy for their hard work in business. So congratulations to all of those ladies. So now, here's something that I wanted to talk about earlier, that we are not now, like last year when we started, we were just recognizing South African women. And the reason behind that was, let's start the process, let's see how the process goes, and then once it's done, then we can then start opening up and allowing our sisters from different parts of the world or countries to come and be part of Basadi Music Awards. So this year, I'm making it an official announcement that from next year, the African countries will be eligible to enter proper for Basadi Music Awards. So as a start for that, we said, okay, let's not make the ladies compete this year. Let's look at the ladies that have made some footprint in South Africa and some parts of the countries, wherever, to say, we acknowledge you, we appreciate you. So they're not competing, they're not nominees. We are giving them trophies to say, thank you for holding the torch, and now we are officially opening this. Guys, we are now doing the things. And these are the ladies, I will talk through them. If you show me the pictures.
The recipients for African Artist of the Year are
Berita, we all know from Zimbabwe, Mposivina. So all of these ladies, when we sent out a message to say, can we honor you? They said, yes, we'll be honored. So thank you to the ladies for trusting the brand and saying they want to be a part of it. So this is exciting for us. And yeah, I'm excited, guys. I really am. So thank you.
Halala once again, Basadi Music Awards, halala! Halala, Basadi Music Awards, halala! Glory, 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 glory. I don't know, I we want to do a chant where the crowd will say something, and suddenly I'm like, Aritama, and I'm like, no, it's not that kind of show. Rirubala, arirubale mo, please. It really isn't. In the spirit of creativity, wit, and being flame-grilled, I think,
aflame, maybe not so much grilled, I have the pleasure of announcing one of the sponsors coming up and joining us on stage to share a category that they are partnering with. Look, I think just partnering the Basadi Music Awards on its own is a strong feat, and it is a very strong commitment to be supportive of the brand, but this household brand, this food that we love to love, absolutely. Now, the category Emerging Artist of the Year will be supported by Nando's, which I think is such a beautiful thing, but they're also partnering with Bridges Academy. And quite possibly, you can confirm that 100,000 Rand might be up for grabs. So to clarify that, that is huge. So I'm gonna let you, Kirsten, right, to join us on stage from the brand itself, Kirsten Niehaus, marketing manager, internal brand experience and creativity. I don't want to go off stage just yet. Please say something.
Thank you so much, everybody, and thank you for having us here today. At the heart of Nando's brand is our purpose of changing lives. And we don't just do it in a superficial way. We do it in a meaningful way. And one of the ways we do that is by nurturing, investing in, and supporting South African emerging artists in the form of art, design, and music by really elevating their professional careers. And so I'm more than fired up to be here today and to be partnering with Lorne and the Basadian music team, because this is one of the ways that we're going to lay the path for our emerging artists to come forth into the industry and hopefully be superstars just like the rest of the people we see here today and on the nominees. So I am super excited, and before we do announce the nominees, I just have to say, just to reinforce, please make sure you vote, because the winner of this category will not only get 100,000 rands music bursary through our partners, Bridges for Music, but she's also going to get a year mentorship by Msaki. So without further ado, the nominees are...
The nominees for Nando's Emerging Artist of the Year are Black Villain, Noluthando Ngema, Matamba Ntinga, Buzi Lee, Gemma Fassi.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Talk about fetching your life. Thank you so very much, Kirsten. And once again, please, let us just give Nando's its recognition for doing something this huge. Thank you, and thank you once again. Now, the next category pays tribute to masterful art, songwriting, recognizing the individuals who've poured their hearts and souls into compositions, weaving captivating narratives and melodies that have resonated with listeners far and wide. Their ability to express emotions and tell stories through their songs really is a testament to exceptional talent and creativity. Yes, I am talking about the SAMRO Songwriter of the Year category. The stakes are very high this year, because the winner of the SAMRO, Songwriter of the Year category is great, because global opportunities await the winner. To introduce the SAMRO Songwriter of the Year nominees, I would love to welcome the ever so amazing communication manager of SAMRO, Nopambo. Hello.
The prestigious SAMRO Songwriter of the Year category honors the incredible talent behind the scenes, those who craft the captivating lyrics and melodies that touch our hearts. Songwriters are the backbone of the music industry, weaving stories, emotions, and melodies together to create unforgettable musical experiences. Their lyrics touch our souls, inspire us, and reflect the depth of human experience. The SAMRO Songwriter of the Year Award recognizes their invaluable contribution to music. The nominees for this category are as follows.
The nominees for SAMRO Songwriter of the Year are Lioness Mohoje, Jamie Lee Sexton, Msaki, Gloria Bosman, Pumla Music.
Thank you, and back to our host.
It's me again, it's me once again. Another congratulations to all the nominees. We've gotten through quite a strong body of extremely talented people. And by token of the very same thing, I would like to really introduce one of the great partners of the Basadi in Music Awards, the Africa Rising Music Conference body, who really ensures that you hold our hands in every single moment. I've been to some of your events and the conferences that you hold, and not only do you champion established artists, but really are in the space of creating validation for so many of us. So thank you so very much to Africa Rising Music Conference. To tell us more about that is the ever so amazing Namakao Sochika, who is the ARMC Communications and Ambassador 2023. And joining you, I believe there will be a stream shortly. I'm gonna stand beside you over here because some of your partners from Berlin are also joining. Oh, we can switch that on. There we are.
Hey, how are you, everyone? Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous. I'm like, ah. My name is Namakao Sochika, better known as Namakao Star. I'm an alternative R&B and hip-hop artist, as well as communications lead for Africa Rising Music Conference, as well as ambassador of Africa Rising Music Conference. And it is such an honor to be a part of this movement that is being created, because we have a long-standing relationship with women in music, and this year we had the privilege of working with Basadi in Music alongside Women in Music to pay homage to. Because of this momentum that we've built, we've also been able to come together with SAMRO and Basadi in Music to basically bring Africa to the world, take Africa to the world. And the songwriter nominees, they will be in Berlin for a week, and they will be able to do songwriting. They will be in studio in Berlin, and I've had the privilege of being in Berlin and actually being in that creative space, and it's such an open space, and there's so much collaboration that is ready to be made. We should be cooking in the kitchen, we should be creating, we should be elevating, not just on our platforms, but on a global platform. So I would like to invite my two colleagues, SJ and Juan, to tell us everything that will be happening in Berlin. And I just want to say thank you, Basadi in Music, Women in Music, and all the women-led organizations that are taking Africa to the world and also bringing the world to Africa.
Hello everyone and welcome. Thank you so much. My name is Sarah Jane and I'm calling in from Berlin, Germany. We are ecstatic to be working with Women in Music, the Basadi in Music Awards, and of course SAMRO on this category to introduce the winner of this amazing category to the Berlin ecosystem. Juan, over to you.
Thank you very much, SJ. Hi, everyone. Zooming in from the Berlin office here in Germany. I work as composer's manager at the publishing division of Paradise Worldwide, working with songwriters from around the globe. Today, we're very, very, very proud to be announcing our cooperation with the Basadi in Music across the category of SAMRO Songwriting Awards. In cooperation with the Africa Rising Music Conference, we'll be hosting the winner in Berlin for a week of workshops, songwriting camps, and a very, very, very special event to be announced at the end of the year. So I'm very much looking forward to meeting you and hosting you in Berlin. Best of luck to all participants.
Thank you so much, team, and thank you so much to everyone. My name is Namakao, also known as Namakao Star, and your friend, and I would like to invite Candace back on the stage.
Invitation accepted. Thank you. I'm holding a lot of things right now. So if I'm correct, you said that the recipients get to go to Berlin. Is it too late for me to write a song? Please tell me. Yalokopa. I could say, but like, I mean, especially I'm a piano song, you just have to be like, eh, woo, yeah, woo, eh, yeah, yeah, can I? Oh, I need my passport stamped. I'm very sure it thinks I passed away. I know that's quite dark. I think we've really done such a great job at highlighting trailblazers, as I've mentioned before, but also everyone who really is about championing what this entire body is about. This is my script, ne? There's someone who embodies that dynamite comes in small packages. Look, I came out of hotel, dynamite comes in small packages. And indeed, you are someone absolutely dynamic, someone who has been on our airwaves for years and connected audiences across nations from your earliest days of us falling in love with you, from the Titi Pote moments. I hope like Titi Pote. I'll be very honest, this morning I was watching episodes of Jam Alley. I really was. I looked on YouTube, but then I didn't want to stream it for too long because I'm like, I would have to give you royalties for each time I stream because we absolutely love you. For everything that you've done to represent the entertainment industry, thank you so very much for being unapologetically bold. We are here because you have paved the way for us in a very unapologetic, in a lively, in a vibrant, and a brilliant way. So to announce the next categories is the world class, the dynamic, and worthy of all celebration, Twasa.
Thank you, Candace. Thank you. Dumelang, monate wa bua se khoa. Nke ke ikutlwisa after 3 hours ya bua se sotho. I'm proud to be here today. Thank you so much for this clear podium. When you have my height, it helps. I'm proud to be here today, and I'm grateful to Hloni for birthing this amazing vision that she has been talking about for quite a few years. And I've had the privilege to listen to the idea before it was born. And I just also want to commend all the sponsors that came on board. It is amazing to see corporates actually back women initiatives. And I'm super excited about the direction that this country is taking, and I'm excited that this kind of initiative can enjoy this kind of attention. And I'm hoping that a lot more corporates will come on board and help to fuel this idea and blow it beyond the borders of this country. And that also other corporates from other countries, that they will look at it and see if there's an opportunity to bring this platform into various African countries. I think it's about time. Can we give Hloni one more round of applause? And it's the second year, so it's the terrible twos. So we're okay. I'm proud to stand here today to acknowledge the outstanding talent and achievement of women in the music industry. And today I have the pleasure of introducing the nominees in several categories representing our musical landscape's diversity and excellence. I'm excited to congratulate all the nominees in these competitive categories. Their contribution to the music industry has been exceptional, and they continue to inspire us with their talent and passion. Pop Artist of the Year. Here are the nominees.
The nominees for Pop Artist of the Year are Jamie Lee Sexton, Run, Run, Run. Holly Ray, Stripped. Tamara Day, Disco Therapy. Rapunzel, Don't Stop. Hera, 7 p.m.
Can we give them a round of applause? Thank you very much. Now, from infectious melodies to catchy hooks, these artists have enjoyed showcasing their versatility and stage presence, and have pushed the boundaries of movement, captivating audiences with their mesmerizing routines and high-energy performances. And the category nominees for Dance Artist of the Year are...
The The nominees for Dance Artist of the Year are Nuzu Deep, Come Find Me, Manana Highness, Gifuna Wena, See Me featuring Msaki, Shelo, Sky Wonder, Amazwi, Malina Aura featuring Kayanda Soul.
Yeah. As we continue to celebrate music, maybe you're thinking, hantle hip hop it's wakai. Ke motengwa ha moletsane motho a phahla motho a matla pa le bolela thella wa tswa tshwere theba tshwere se na se kwa nkutse. Bana ba song. That's how hip hop was born. In the realm of hip-hop music, we honor the artists who have made a profound impact with their lyrical prowess and captivating flows. Their powerful and insightful lyrics and unique styles and deliveries have solidified their position as influential figures in the hip-hop genre. Let's meet the nominees.
The nominees for Hip-Hop Artist of the Year are... Nay the Bay. Hi everybody. Nadia Nakai featuring Lucas Raps. Not the Same. Fifi Cooper featuring Randlu Mpulu. Gege. Faith K. Ongen Koti. Rouge. Turn It Up.
Can we give them a round of applause? Thank you very much. Now, in this digital age, social media has become an essential platform for artists and industry professionals at large to connect with their audiences and make a significant impact. The category acknowledges the women who have mastered the art of engaging and inspiring through their online presence. They have leveraged social media platforms to build strong connections, promote their work, and shape trends in the music industry. And the nominees for Social Media Influencer of the Year are...
The nominees for Social Media Influencer of the Year are... Tirike Kana Manganye, Pamela Mtanga, Nelisiwe Sibiya, Tato Immaculate, Man's Not Hot.
Woo! A round of applause, thank you very much. When I shot my first episodes on Jam Early, they gave me a budget for wardrobe, and I came back with the same t-shirt in different colors. That is why the next category is very important to me. A remarkable artist is a talented stylist who helps create their unique image and fashion identity. These individuals possess an exceptional eye for style, creativity, and a deep understanding of their clients' personalities and an artist vision. Through their expertise, they contribute to the overall visual storytelling of musicians and play a crucial role in shaping their public image. Their impeccable sense of style has undoubtedly elevated the visual representation of our beloved musicians. Let's have a look at who the nominees are in this category.
The nominees for Stylist of the Year are... Lindo Mguni, Udirile, The Savage Stylist, Ntlantla Mafu, NN Vintage, Lindu Stylist, Boogie Maboy, Styled by Boogie.
Basadi in Music Awards, thank you for having me. Back to the MC. Hello, Candice.
Hello. It does not get easier. These categories are extremely tough. But please, once again, Twasa, thank you so much. I should be saying, Now, I'm not going to say too much because we are bringing forth the next categories. DJ of the Year, I believe. Let me just be correct. And Gospel Artist of the Year. And this is housed by Women in Music, all about advancing equality, visibility, and all about championing what women are doing in the music of the arts. So to join us on stage are Tumi Mukhapi, yes, as well as Manaileng Mapike. There we are.
category recognizes the incredible talent within the gospel music genre, celebrating artists who have touched our hearts and souls with their uplifting and inspiring melodies. Here,
the nominees for Gospel Artist of the Year are Share, Take Heart, Usihateve, Vuka Jona, Matima, My Time Is Now, Ntokozo Mbambo, Ngcwele Nkosi, Athandi Mvusi, Thixo Akunankxaleko.
DJs are the heartbeat of the music industry, curating unforgettable experiences and creating electrifying atmospheres. This category honors the exceptional DJs who have kept us dancing and grooving to the infectious beats. The nominees are...
The nominees for DJ of the Year are... True Love, Uncle Waffles, Lady Amar, Miss Cosmo, Lamise Holworthy.
Oh, I wasn't invited this time, it's fine.
Over the years, I've gone through so many changes.
Look, I know the categories were going to be tough, I knew for sure. That gospel category, hey? That gospel category. Yeah, I don't know. We'll have to pray and fast about that one. Whoever wins, wins. Thank you so very much. And the mere fact that what you do champions this in its fullness really is something worth being commended for. So thank you, thank you, thank you. And to all of you who are still here, give yourselves again a round of applause because I can hear it starting to sound like this. Oh, in English, are you hungry? Are you a little hungry? We want Nando's! What about the Nando's? All about artistic expression. I once went to a SofnFree hair show, and I looked at art and expression in the best possible way, just being able to do beautiful, eccentric things to hair. I also love how trendy we've become. Like, wigs, we love them and they're cute, but are you seeing what's happening with the trends now? Gamuriri, where it's just art. It's all about art. And all about art is SofnFree because they have shown themselves time and time again as strong supporters of women in art, of music, of culture, and all about uplifting all of those things holistically. So joining me on stage is a representative from SofnFree to bring us a very, very wily contested category. I'm a piano artist of the year, please. Coming forward, ooh, who looks soft and PR technical manager.
Thank you very much. Hello, everybody. And how's everybody? Well, I shouldn't be asking. Everyone sounds fantastic and looks beautiful. And my name is Mimi Bigger, as just mentioned. I represent the SofnFree brand that I'm sure just about everybody is familiar with. My job is to announce the SofnFree Amapiano Artist of the Year. The Amapiano Artist of the Year category recognizes the extraordinary talent and the contribution of artists who have significantly impacted the Amapiano genre. These artists have captivated audiences with their infectious beats, melodic compositions, and captivating performances, solidifying their place as the frontrunners in the Amapiano movement. Today, we have the privilege of acknowledging the support of SofnFree, the brand, a very popular one, and one that you should be trying. A brand that recognizes the power of music to transcend boundaries and ignite passion within us all, are excited to introduce these nominees. Here are the very energetic nominees.
The nominees for SofnFree Amapiano Artist of the Year are Kamumphela, featuring various artists, Hannah Montana, Kanyisa Jacqueline, featuring Sir Trill, Marcus MC, Tycoon, and Bender Prince. Gijema, Bobby Cooper. Featuring Melo and Sleazy, Vahabiki, Kosazana Daughter. Featuring Murumba Pitch, Master KG, and Lo Sheen. Ring, ring, ring. Uke. Featuring Murumba Pitch and Gaba Canal. Undenza Don.
Energetic people, these. Just watching them yesterday on stage got me practicing a little bit at home, and I failed dismally. Enjoy it all, and please have a stand, come round and enjoy us. And for those of you who haven't experienced it, let it be your first day. Thank you very much.
These are all the artists that have us doing this, that have us doing this. Yeah, boy. Please remember, as we have the energy alive again, please, as we head over to the social media streets, you can also use the hashtag Basadi in Music Awards, nominees 2023. Basadi in Music Awards nominees 2023. And on Instagram is Basadi in Music Awards underscore SA. On Facebook, it is Basadi in Music Awards. And on Twitter, it is Basadi underscore awards. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I have the pleasure of introducing the next host who will be giving forth the next categories. She is world-class, exceptionally talented, and she's your host today, Dumelo Candice Modisele! Oh, thank you. You didn't have to scream so loud for me. I'm only just performing multiple jobs. We've reached a pinnacle in high anticipation for these categories, and it gives me strong pleasure, but also a lot of pressure to announce the very first one of this leg. Music Video of the Year. Let's move up, please. These videos combined elements of cinematography, choreography, fashion, visual effects, and storytelling to create a mesmerizing audio-visual experience. It also brings songs to life in a unique and unforgettable way. With that said, these are your nominees for Music Video of the Year.
The nominees for Music Video of the Year are Bobby Cooper, featuring Melo and Sleazy, Vaha Biggie, Jamie Lee Sexton, Run Run Run, Amumpela, featuring various artists, Ghost, Randu Mpulu, Ngeza, Hey the Bay, featuring Given Zulu, Ingwe.
Fire, fire, fire! Now on to the next category. One of my favorite sayings is, if you walk alone, you walk fast. But if you walk together, we walk far. This next category is an embodiment of that, as it is the collaboration of the year, all about creativity, unique sound, diverse perspective, talent, styles, and creating unforgettable music experiences that we all enjoy and worth being awarded for. Here are your nominees.
The nominees for Duo or Collaboration of the Year are Kwabe Twins, Sobonana, Nay the Bay and Nadia Nakai, Fixlum, Funtle Smith, Nia Pearl and Nicole Alosin, My Love, TXC, featuring Kanyesa Jacqueline, Voga Maulele, Group Chat, Mama.
Pick my jaw up from the floor, because that is a very, very difficult category. But I remind you once again that though it is highly contested, you can vote for your favorites on the line 49960 using the category code and the name of the one that you love and you wish to celebrate. Now, onto another category. I don't know why they gave me these really, really, really tough ones. Artist of the Year. This category celebrates the all-encompassing excellence of an artist who showcased remarkable versatility, creativity, and artistry across various genres. Your category, Artist of the Year. These are the nominees.
The nominees for Artist of the Year are Makazi. Uncle Waffles.
Oh, yes.
Luan Dungulu. Lizwi. Sky Wonder.
Oh, come on, come on. While we're at it, to wrap up what I'm offering, Song of the Year, highly anticipated, really tough. The songs that we use on our Instagram reels, on TikTok, we hear them across our airwaves, they capture our hearts, and they've very easily become the soundtracks of our lives. Without further ado, Song of the Year, these are your nominees. Let's see who we have.
The nominees for Song of the Year are Bobby Cooper, featuring Mellow and Sleazy, Vahabiki, Uncle Waffles, Tony Duarte, Justin 99, featuring PC, EQ and Shelly, Ya Yipia, Lady Amar, JLSA, Sisi, and Murumba Pitch, Hamba Juba. Randlunkulu, featuring Sianduli, Ituba, Uhle, featuring Murumba Pitch and Gaba Canal. Undenza Ntoni.
I've actually seen some of the nominees in the crowd. Cece, I see you. I see you, Cece. I see the amazing Tamara Day. I see Faith K. Every single nominee thus far. Congratulations, congratulations, congratulations. I do urge once again for you to use the hashtag of the day, Basadi in Music Awards nominees 2023. We are soon to wrap up. Yes, you can be relieved. Yeah. But I also remind you that all the information that you require for whatever post you would like to share is very simple. It is, the website is www.basadiinmusicawards.co.za. Once again, www.basadiinmusicawards.co.za. I also urge you all to remember the SMS line. It is 49960. Now, before we send off our thank yous, our goodbyes, I love you so much, Kesisi. All of those things, I would. You see, some people are extremely influential in a way that it also becomes part of our vocabulary. Please help me welcome the CEO of the official home of Basadi in Music Awards, Joburg Theatre, the formidable Xoliswa Nduneni Ngema. I believe she is here. But also, we've lost sound. Where's our line? Okay, we will be the sound. We will be the sound. Thank you so much. Thank you, Xoliswa.
Ladies and gentlemen, those that know Xoliswa will know that I am not.
Oh, apologies.
Team for this incredible event, for the amazing work that they do. This event is in its second year, and I remember last year when she came and she said, "Chomi, I want to do this. You know, what's going to be different about this awards?" And said, no, these are not just awards. This is going to be about the women. And no, I'm not just honoring the singers, the musicians. I want the people behind the music as well. The DJs, the radio producers, all of those people. And I said, okay, no, we got excited about it. And when she came and she launched it, we were blown away. I mean, those that came last year and are here today can see the strength that this event has taken. And so I would just like to say the BEMA team, woo-hoo! And also to just acknowledge all the partners and to say that without your support and without you coming on board, this would not have been possible. I want to name the supporters, ne? And the partners, but yo, I'm going to forget one, so let me not go there. A special thank you to the Joburg City Theatre's team, the management, the board, as well as the city of Johannesburg. We are behind this event all the way, and umlaye ezokumele vele nje ngudlulise ukuthi power to the women. Amandla. We are grateful to be partnering this event, and we hope that it grows in strands. I can see that this room is very small for us. It means Uti, the next one is the Mandela. Yay! And that big event is happening on the 12th of August. Put it in your diaries. Sicela nize nonke. Bring your friends, bring your family, bring all the support. We need to get behind Basadi in Music Awards. I thank you.
I don't know where you're all going to be on the 12th of August, but I certainly am going to be right here once again. So maybe, Sis Lino, do you guys have like little rooms? So maybe I could just like take strategic naps so that I make sure that by the 12th of August I'm here. Oh yeah, you see, they house everyone for everything, even the crazy ones. Thank you so very much, and once again to the Joburg Theatre for validating this and making a home out of a mission and a vision as great as yours. Now, we're going to wrap up quite soon, but I urge you once again to remember the SMS line is 49960. Please, we've seen all of the nominees thus far. Do we have any favourites? We do, right? Yes. We have favourites. Do you want to call out some of them? Okay, we say group chat. Jamie Lee. Brenda, did you just name yourself? I love it. Self-awareness, self-validation. To everyone that's joined from the YouTube stream, thank you so much. To everyone who's tweeting, everyone who's posting, I've been tagged in so many things, so I love that we're making the conversation as dynamic as possible, keeping it outside of just all of us who are privileged to be here, but everyone who couldn't. To all of the nominees, congratulations. I've gotten some messages from some of you. Congratulations, congratulations, congratulations. And as we build up to the 12th of August, we are going to be announcing other awards that are coming up, or rather, other categories that are part of it, like Lifetime Achievement Award. I think I deserve that. No? Okay. You know, it's like, long day, no, long life. Long life. But it's gonna get longer. Lifetime Achievement Award, the Humanitarian Award, most streamed song powered by Capasso, and highest airplay. So like I said, stay glued to the Instagram platform, that is Basadi in Music Awards _SA, so that you don't miss any of the information. I've shared a lot about the voting lines and who you could possibly vote for, all of those nitty-gritties. But if you want to know more, you can also go to www.basadiinmusicawards.co.za. I would once again, as per protocol, like to thank each and every one of the sponsors. Nando, South Africa's favorite flame grilled chicken, for their generous sponsorship of the Emerging Artist of the Year category. Their commitment to nurturing and empowering emerging talent aligns perfectly with the spirit of Basadi in Music Awards. Nando's, thank you so very much. Next up is SofnFree, the number one hair care brand, for their sponsorship for the Amapiano, celebrating and promoting artists within the vibrant Amapiano genre. Then we have SAMRO for their sponsorship of the Songwriter of the Year category. As a leading organization in music rights management, their support highlights the importance of recognizing and honoring the exceptional songwriting talents within our industry. Raibala Scriptisena, let's go. A special appreciation goes to Women in Music, a nonprofit organization committed to creating a thriving and inclusive environment where women in music can certainly flourish.
from Los Angeles to Japan, they have created a diverse global community of talented women, breaking barriers and shattering stereotypes. Their support as a sponsor showcases their ongoing dedication to empowering female musicians and professionals. Then, of course, we have Capasso. Their expertise in music licensing and royalties plays a crucial role in supporting and protecting the rights of music creators. Last but certainly not least, we extend our very deep and heartfelt thanks to the Africa Rising Music Conference for their commitment to fostering growth and development within the African music industry, as it aligns perfectly with the vision of the Basadi in Music Awards. To all of the sponsors, you truly have taken my breath away. Thank you so much to all of you who have been such great sports, who have cheered, who have posted, and who will be there on the 12th of August. From me, Dumelo Candice Mulisele, it's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You all play a role. And when we look back on the book of the Basadi Music Awards and we page through this beautiful narrative, know that you are all part of an incredible story. So, once again, because I keep saying this, round of applause to yourselves. Thank you so much. To everyone who's watching from home, from their office, from wherever you are, from their taxi, from their bus, from their drinky, thank you so, so much. I just want to hear the round of applause from them. It's a virtual applause. It's a virtual applause. Voting lines are now open. Woo! Lines are now open. I need everyone to jam that SMS line. We need Tony to say that technicals, oh, everyone is voting so much. Please, let's do that. The SMSs will be sent through and we will keep the conversation alive once again. But is our artist, is our closing artist standing by? Is she standing by? Where's her mic? Is it this one here? You see, guys, let me tell you something about me. Hard work and diligence, you know? We're not just about, like, it's like pretty guys, let's just post. We say we are doing the work and nothing is above me and nothing is below me. I dedicate myself to every bit of work. And I'm stage managing the live show, right? Yeah. Oh, yeah? I'm putting Osloni under pressure. So you guys will see me running around like a crazy lady. Without further ado, closing off the show, renowned performer, captivating voice, electrifies the stage, sets every single audience member on fire. She actually needs no introduction. She is smoking hot, super talented. I love her, you love her, we all love her, the world loves her. Basadi in music, we certainly do love her. And her name is Winnie Khumalo! Goodbye, everyone.
Na 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 Assembly. Thank you, Shoni. Thank you, Basadi Music. Thank you, Nando's. Thank you, Capasso. Thank you, SAMRO, for making this day possible. So, everybody sing with me or something, let's go. Oh, young knees. Yeah, baby, I love that. What's up, Shoni? What's up, hey. I love that. That's a strong affair.